New drone? Nice. But before you fly your cool new drone for the first time, make sure you are well prepared to operate your drone safely and legally. Fly safely. We know, it's tempting to learn on the fly, but take the time to read your drone's operating manual, which will explain your drone's features, how to fly, and how to care for your drone. And always fly with fully charged batteries in both your drone and the control system. Before each flight, perform a mechanical check of your drone to make sure that both the flight system and the connectivity system are in good working condition. Also, know your drone's range and plan your flight accordingly. Make sure that you are complying with Canada's drone regulations and stay out of controlled airspace unless you have permission, an advanced pilot certificate, and an eligible type of drone. And always make sure that you maintain the minimum distances from airports and stay well clear of other aircraft. Know your limits. Find a flight school and take a drone safety course. You can also get involved in the drone community and benefit from the experience of others. Join a local club or find an experienced pilot to fly with. As a new pilot, you have a lot to learn, and talking to others can help. When it's time for takeoff, be smart. Start with small, slow, and lower altitude missions until you get a feel for your drone. Then you can gradually increase the altitude and complexity of operations. And avoid distractions. You are a pilot, and you are responsible for flying your drone safely. Fly respectfully. Be respectful of others' privacy, including their personal space, private property, and personal data like facial images and license plates. If there are other people around, it's a good idea to let them know what you are doing before you start flying, including if you plan to take photos or video that might capture them in the background. Know before you go. For more tips and best practices, please visit our website.